evil that really has the power of the Holy Ghost in your life. Just scream it out loud. I had two or three people that really have the power of the Holy Ghost in your life. Just scream it out loud.